On the 26th of March, we will have a one-day event at the Hotel Le Châtelain in Brussels, where we will be discussing legal capacity and access to justice for persons with disabilities. This debate needs to happen at EU level, but also at member state level for a full implementation of the UN Convention for the Rights of Persons with Disabilities, as well as the European Charter for Fundamental Rights. For this event, we will be looking at the topic through two lenses. On one side, from the Just For project, we will be looking at the support needs of persons with disabilities for accessing justice. From this project, we are developing a training for legal practitioners to know what methods to use to foster the best access to justice and help persons with disabilities understand their rights.
The second part of the event is about making supported decision making a reality in Europe. And this is thanks to the iDecide project, an Erasmus Plus funded project, where we have developed a set of very useful materials for support services to do their job better. Therefore, this event will help to make legal capacity and access to justice easier for both legal practitioners and support services in Europe. So please join us, don't miss it.